What happens if you stand on top of a moving train in GTA games? In GTA 3, the trains are very slippery, so we need to run in the direction the train is moving. In GTA San Andreas, oops, I think we missed a game. Anyway, we can easily stand on top of trains until we hit an obstacle. In GTA 4,
Mr. Man!
Nico loses his balance and falls, and even though his health is full, he suddenly dies. In GTA 5, we can easily hop onto trains and take a journey. Just be careful not to hit your head.